Greetings to the groom and bride and friends and family at your side. Although I cannot join you there, I have some words I'd like to share. May God bless you through and through, all you have and all you do. You were two and now you're one, your married life has just begun. From New Jersey to the Bay, you moved 3,000 miles away. And knowing now what you will find, you had to leave so much behind. You left your father, left your mother, but you never left each other. From the start until the end, you'll always be the best of friends. Like pioneers, you two alone marched into the great unknown and settled in a foreign place with only one familiar face. But now look around and see you have a second family. So much love for you out west, it's almost like you never left home. Yeah, you can't forget, Monmouth meets New York mess. Black crows stealing dead, all your oldest friends and fans. As awesome as you love may be, let it swell up like the sea every day, more and more deeper than the ocean's floor. May your love be multiplied like the stars up in the sky, more than every grain of sand and all the dust in every land. Anywhere you choose to go, may both your cups overflow with sacks full of every type of the greenest notch to pack your pipe. May you eat the finest wheat, the fattest cuts of kosher meat, the sweetest fruit, the freshest fish, and more than fits in every dish. So much abundance that it rolls into Fritz and Tyler's bowls, and may there be left over still when the dogs have had their fill. Your family will be satisfied with everything that God provides in peace. May you live out your days giving thanks and singing praise. Thanks for lending me your ears, let's make a toast, raise your beers. Cheers to all the future brings, this Irish queen and Jewish king. I wish you two the very best, may all you scooches do be blessed. Now eat and drink and be married, see you next year at Camp Harry. Greetings to the groom and bride and friends and family at your side. Although I cannot join you there, I have some words I'd like to share. May God bless you through and through, all you have and all you do. You were two and now you're one, your married life has just begun. From New Jersey to the Bay, you moved 3,000 miles away. And knowing now what you will find, you had to leave so much behind. You left your father, left your mother, but you never left each other. From the start until the end, you'll always be the best of friends. Like pioneers, you two alone marched into the great unknown and settled in a foreign place with only one familiar face. But now look around and see you have a second family. So much love for you out west, it's almost like you never left home. Yeah, you can't forget, Monmouth meets New York mess. Black crows stealing dead, all your oldest friends and fans.
As awesome as you love may be, let it swell up like the sea every day, more and more deeper than the ocean's floor. May your love be multiplied like the stars up in the sky, more than every grain of sand and all the dust in every land.
Anywhere you choose to go, may both your cups overflow with sacks full of every type of the greenest notch to pack your pipe. May you eat the finest wheat, the fattest cuts of kosher meat, the sweetest fruit, the freshest fish, and more than fits in every dish. So much abundance that it rolls into Fritz and Tyler's bowls, and may there be left over still when the dogs have had their fill. Your family will be satisfied with everything that God provides in peace. May you live out your days giving thanks and singing praise.
Thanks for lending me your ears, let's make a toast, raise your beers. Cheers to all the future brings, this Irish queen and Jewish king. I wish you two the very best, may all you scooches do be blessed. Now eat and drink and be married, see you next year at Camp Harry.